I find it extremely interesting to where I'm going to go see the second part of Harry Potter, and the moon is that freaking bright. It is crazy. So yeah, like I said, I'm seeing the Harry Potter movie, the second one. I am excited about it. I'm going to be meeting up with a few friends, hopefully. Some of them are going to be seeing in 3D, though. I am not. I'm seeing in 2D, and I'm hoping I actually see my friends that are seeing in 3D, so just to let everybody know, like, if it's better or not in 3D or just 2D. Because I actually bought my ticket, seeing it regular, no 3D, Keith and Mitchell, for $7.50. $7.50. If you saw in 3D, it would be $10. Sorry for all the shaking, I'm actually driving stick shift. Which is the typical car that I drive, especially when I do these car vlogs. It is around 10 o'clock at night right now. Might be a little bit later if you see people talking to. But yeah, there's pre-show and an after show, hopefully. Well, there will be. But anyways, yeah. And they'll miss it.
Oh my gosh.
I started yelling at the elevator.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Really? I'm
so excited! Sean.
Okay.
You're so weird.
Yeah, Bella there.
Both your virginity. Dude, Sean.
Which version do you see, 3D or 2D?
Part 2. 3D.
Okay. Was it really worth it in 3D? Because I was told by someone who lives.
Yes, definitely.
What was your best part?
Damn.
Everything?
Everything.
He sucks.
No, right?
Anyways, saw it in 3D, which was epic. That's one word for the whole movie was epic, my favorite part, epic, okay? And yes, I actually cried, alright?
You're not the only one, the girl next to me was like...
No, I shed a tear when I saw Lupin and his wife, Tom, dead on the floor.
Yeah, I can't...
I cried, you can ask them to, I had tears!
Yeah, she did cry.
I had tears! Not this one, either.
Dad.
I'm a loyal...
I was like, what the fuck?
I don't
he
have
died?
To put air into my eyes to cry. I can actually cry.
He wasn't a redhead, okay? He wasn't ginger. See, notice that's a ginger. Ginger.
Fuck you, I'm Irish. This is natural. I don't dye it. It's natural.
Strange people I talk to.